It's, I can smell nice aromatic stuff.
Yeah.
Before I even puff.
Yeah, they're intense. They're really. Okay. Although, I do kind of smell a lot of Kia. Do you smell a lot of Kia?
Yeah, but it, if he...
Right. Smell something. I don't know if it's the...
Yeah, I don't know if it's my pipe. Oh, maybe.
It's probably the ashtray.
No, it's that bag. Today. But that doesn't mean he didn't keep that bag in his... No, yeah, it smells like something.
Rachel has a good smeller.
Yeah.
It smells like a little bit of latakia in there. Maybe there's like a little extra bag. I think I feel a little extra bag or something.
If there's a plastic bag, it'll make through.
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
Sealed any other way.
I bet you there's an extra little plastic bag in there.
Steve.
Hey, you two pipe pals.
Hey, why is it aimed just at you?
No, it's panned out. It's
yeah, but it's not between us. There.
Looking? I can't tell.
That's.
Is it looking right?
It should
at
be
me?
Aimed at you.
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, YouTube pipe pals.
Hey, YouTube.
We have got our Secret Santa package yesterday. Hey YouTube, pipe pals.
Hey YouTube, we have got a package.
We got our Secret Santa package in yesterday, and we thought today would be a good time to open it over at my dad's house.
Nice.
We have a little tradition.
So Green Dad's here with us today.
We have a little tradition we have every year. The Saturday after Thanksgiving, all the kids, all of us family get together, and
those who survived the Friday.
Yeah.
And we have Christmas kickoff.
Christmas kickoff, it's what it's called. And everybody comes in, brings the leftover Thanksgiving stuff, and we get together and we have fun.
And we hang out.
But we came a little bit earlier so we can open the Secret Santa package. We're going to do a little housekeeping.
Excuse me.
Right, Jay? Housekeeping.
I have a cornment. The reason why I have a cornment from last year's Tobacco Advent. Is that I'm not really sure what's in this package, and Nathan and I decided we would smoke whatever's in the package.
So whatever's in this package,
we're gonna smoke.
So we haven't loaded our pipe up yet.
If it's a stinky, nasty, non-wife approved tobacco, I'm not stinking up one of my pipes to do it. So I brought a cornament for that.
Yeah. Hey, and Scott and Seth, we may still send out some.
Yeah. This one is a signed Scott and Seth. Tobacco
last year we sent a bunch of little samples out really early. We forgot to do it this year, but I think we'll still send out some to you. So, okay, on to the package. Oh, Stanwell. This is the one my dad gave me. Really acorn. Cool little acorn. Stanwell Nana Everson shape in 3. My dad is smoking
a Viking.
A little housekeeping.
Oh, that's the Viking.
That's a Viking. I took the varnish off it so
Bjorn.
I didn't like it shiny.
Was it Bjorn Viking?
Yeah.
Gosh, that someone sent to me.
I think it was Bagwell, wasn't it?
Mm-mm. No, it was the guy. The young guy. Who has it been on?
Oh, darn. I know who you're talking about. Yeah, I know who you're talking about.
I'll remember his name. We'll put it in the...
Wait till she smokes.
He was a ziplining dude. He, like, taught ziplining for a while.
Yeah,
and then
yeah.
He did something else for a while. And yeah. He does a lot of cigar, roll your own stuff, too. Anyway. All right. So, on to the package.
I'll remember that later.
I brought a little knife. Rachel always opens the...
I always open the elbows, so Nathan extra sharpened the knife so I can cut myself.
No, I was cutting a lot of tarp with that knife. I wanted it to be
sharp. So I need to cut towards you.
Ooh. It's not going to jump out of her hands.
I don't know. Depends on how mad she is.
That would be an altogether
just
different...
Just slice off the top. Of...
Until she works in the lab. Rip it.
Ta-da.
Close it for me.
No.
All right.
Then I'll cut myself.
All right, what do we have? We have a note in there first. Look around for a note just in case. Oh, we do.
Happy holidays.
We have no idea who this is. It just says Secret Santa on the top. And there's an address, but I looked through my address book of all my pipe pals, and I don't have this person in my address book, so I couldn't cheat.
Well, we still don't know. Nathan, all the best to you and Turtle Ray this holiday season. May the new year bring you nothing but health and happiness. Please enjoy these blends and feel free to share with the missus. All the best, YTPC Santa. That's fun.
So we still don't know.
So we don't know. All right.
But it's cool. It's cool.
Let's see. Ooh. Oh, we'll try one at a time. This says Samuel Garth Best Brown Flick.
I really love Best Brown Flick. That's really cool.
It stinks. Thanks.
No, Best Brown is just a Virginia.
Oh. You're smelling the other one. It smells like whatever's in here. All right, next. F&K Lancer Slices.
That's what you're smelling. That's the Latakia.
That's a
Latakia. Lancer Slices is really good. It's really Latakia.
Yeah, it's really...
That's what you're smelling.
I mean, it smells like smoke and campfire and stink.
Did I mention that whatever is in this package is what we're going to smoke?
Yes.
Was that the retake or...
No, we said that. Okay. Whatever's in the pipe.
So you got to pick one of these.
That's the reason why she got the cob.
Boswell's RR Station.
You'll like these. He's a Latakia guy.
Oh, yeah.
This one smells different.
Boswell's makes the best...
Everything. All their blends are really good.
Yeah, but they make the best aromatics.
Well, this one does not smell like an aromatic. RR Station? Railroad Station?
It smells like it has a lot of key.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah. It doesn't smell like it.
I haven't tried that one.
Well, it's got... What's your name? It's got a little cherry or something.
You think?
Pipe cleaners! Yay!
Reminds me of black. What it reminds me of.
Oh, Sylum's black. But Sylum's black is a crossover. It has a lot of key in it.
It's got so much black.
How's that working for you?
I'll pass.
Oh, there's someone
I'll pass
on
that package.
Oh, it's over here. Stop, you have a big tobacco on your tooth. Gross. It's okay, I don't see it. Stop. Okay. Gross.
Tastes good too.
Yum.
Thanks for the pipe cleaners. Yes. Actually, these are my favorite, the BJ Longs.
They're the best.
Yeah. I really like the tapers, but these are great because you can pass them all the way through. The tapers, sometimes they get stuck. The fat even gets stuck. I like these. These are great. Thank you.
Alright, ready?
Okay, yeah.
Orlick Dark Strong Kentucky.
Yay! We've been wanting to try this. Thanks.
Oh, so you've not had it?
No, we haven't had it. Uh-uh. Nope. Awesome, that's what I'm smoking.
Anything right, man?
Ooh, you like this one?
Oh, this is the one that I like!
That's the one she's smoking.
I'm so excited because I tried this in Nashville last year?
Yeah. Well, you tried the bootleg. You didn't try this one.
I tried the bootleg.
Right.
But they're all like...
Yeah, they're all really good.
Really good aromatics. The bootleg was so good. This... Oh, Shenandoah. Thank you, Santa. You're the best.
We shall have something to smoke, Amy.
Well, I would have smoked whatever, but I would have made faces and complained about it the whole time. Oh.
Smell that one.
Oh, they've got a clear plastic on top so you can see it. It's different.
This smells so good. Smell that.
It does smell good.
Let me have the lid. Oh, that plastic. Oh,
it smells so... If this is half as good as the other one I tasted, it's going to be fantastic. And I know I'm going to love it. I'm going to pack it in my cornament and smoke it right now. Santa, thank you so much.
Hey, that's good.
I smell it. I really like the way it smells.
It's gonna be.
Oh, look how pretty they are.
Definitely Virginia.
Have you ever tried?
I'm gonna show you guys these if you haven't seen it. What's
good
the name
Virginia.
Of it?
Have you ever tried the
Dark Strong Kentucky? So look at these flakes. They're so pretty.
Pull one out.
Oh, fuck it. I suck. Maybe I should do it with the hand that works.
Flakes you just pulled.
I know, but I was trying to show them. Look how pretty they are.
They got the Virginias.
Oh, they're very hay. Yeah, so it's the dark and the light. So you have to get all of that in your pipe when you smoke it. So you get all the taste.
You've never tried the dark strong, have you? All right, that's what I'm loading up. You gonna load up this or the best brown?
Let me have
these. These are good. No, do this one. You'll like this one.
You guys can smoke the same. This is so yummy. It's gonna be wonderful.
Oh, that's gonna be good.
Stuck together?
Yeah. Well, they want to break.
You want to separate.
Take two. How'd you like me to light this?
Oh. I brought my Zippo. It's in my pocket.
Are those your new jeans?
Yeah.
Nathan bought some new jeans.
Oh, these jeans are the best ever that I've ever had in my entire life.
They're stretchable.
They're four-way stretch.
How'd you know about my stretchy jeans?
Because I can tell by the fabric. They're stretchable. That means you, no matter what, you'll fit in them.
That's exactly what it means. No matter how much Thanksgiving you eat.
Yeah.
One size fits all.
Were they Wrangler? I forgot, but they're labeled as the most comfortable jeans you'll ever wear. Guaranteed, or something like that. But they're stretchy like women's jeans are. Stretchy.
I was like, have men just learned this revolution? Women love the stretchy
jeans. They're so comfortable. I can pick up my knee and bring it to my chest. And it doesn't. I can sit, I can crouch without my nuts getting jammed.
You can edit that out?
No. No, that's... Yeah. You'd be amazed what makes it in.
No nut squishing?
Ooh, smooth. First hit. Smooth. I thought the Virginias might be light. That's good.
Good stuff, man. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you, Secret Santa, for all of our awesome...
Very nice.
Awesome tobaccos and our pipe cleaners. Very cool. I'm going to try this.
This is the perfect pipe for
it. RR Station. I'll probably try that next. Best brown I've had, and I'll probably smoke that later too. And Lancer Slices, I love. I love Lancer Slices.
I love this.
And Rachel loves her old Shenandoah.
I'm surprised. Burn.
Good stuff.
We'll get it lit.
Really can't give a good... First impressions are, it's very good. Really can't give you a full impression until we smoke a whole bowl or a whole tin. But, I love dark strong, so I'm sure I'll...
I love... They're so pretty. Look at them in the tin. I hope you guys can see it. It's just... They're just pretty. I like this.
That's good.
I like how we have Christmas music in the background. You don't even have to add it to the video.
Might even get the read.
Well, we're going to continue to smoke this. We're going to sign off, but we'll probably let this roll a little bit longer. Fair winds and falling seas till we meet again.
Pipe smoking is like mud wrestling. It's kind of nasty, but it's lots of fun.
Merry Christmas.
And thank you, Jay, for hosting.
For hosting and assimilating and
it's a lot of
delegating
work.
And
I can't imagine
figuring
the work that
out.
Goes into all this, emailing everybody and making sure everybody's getting their package and having to sort through all the emails. And we really appreciate this. And it's something Rachel and I look forward to every year.
Yeah, it's fun.
So
I like this.
Thank you, Jay.
Thank you. And everybody have a wonderful, happy holidays.
And thank
whatever
you, Secret
holidays
Santa,
you celebrate.
Whoever you
still
are.
Still secret.
Still secret.
Yes. And thank you to the secretest of secret Santas. We appreciate everything. You'll probably be seeing all these tobaccos.
I think I can put that into the yellow pages.
Okay, stalker. Weird.
Guess I'm
That's your third light? Did you pack it right? Fold it.
Do you hear the father-son? Do you know how to smoke?